Okay, so my buddy just showed me how to make some dab with
Live rosin.
live rosin
With a
with some
flat iron.
parliament paper and flat iron. Let's see, he just did it. You can see. I'm not gonna show you the whole process. If you guys wanna learn it, look it up yourself like he did. Or ask me on a comment or find out how to get a hold of me. This is the end product. Let me get that clean so you can really see. I guess that one might be hard to see that way, so let me flip the camera if I can. I don't know if I can, so I don't care. Here's what we're gonna do though. We're gonna see how it smokes. God damn it, one hit there. Sorry, he jacks off a lot. He got it a little tight.
And he can't see right. Hopefully I made the torch.
Oh yeah, hopefully.
There we go.
That bitch is red and ready. We're gonna hit it and see how it comes out. You can see it sitting there. Don't let this cool off. It's pretty good. There's a little one left for you, I can say.
Okay, watch out. All right. You're gonna knock this one
off. It tastes good. You can taste the real flour in it, so it's pretty good. You guys want to learn all, just ask or find out who Desperate Gamer is on my channel and ask him.